It's me, Dylan, and today we're going to go over the lat pull-down machine. So you have your basic lat pull-down bar right here. And then another kind of bar you have is a close grip bar. So I'll go over both of them and how to do the exercise. So for the first, I'm going to just show you from face point of view so you can see what goes on. So with this bar, the wider you go, it's going to hit your lats, and then the closer you go, it's going to hit your upper back. So, sit down, and then on this, when you sit down, you're going to lean back maybe like 15 degrees, so you're just leaning back, and you're going to bring the middle of the bar to your chest, so breathe out, bring it to your chest, and elbows go right past your ribs. So again, breathe out, one, two, three, breathe down to the chest. And good. So when you inhale, that's going to be when the bar goes up. So breathe out, going down. Inhale, going up. And repeat. So when I have my hands wide like this, I feel it on my lats. And also with my elbows, they're going to be going close to my ribs and maybe past my ribs a little bit towards my back. And again, you're just going to bring the bar to the top part of your chest. And right back up. What you don't want to do is, how would I describe it, in front of you will be like what you might see a lot of people do. They'll bring it down and then they'll also bring it to the stomach, and then they don't even like really bend like backwards or anything. So that's what you don't want to do. You just kind of lean back, bar to upper chest, and repeat. So I'll go now with the close bar. So you have your hands pretty much equal width apart from the middle of the bar. Same thing as before, all you're doing is bringing the middle of the bar to the upper part of your chest. And repeat the breathing technique. So breathe out, coming down. Inhale, going up. So now that we got that covered, I'll show from the back view. And usually on this machine, what you will do is put your thighs under these little pads. So from that view, this would be a wide grip. Thighs are under the pads. Lean back just a little bit and bring the bar to the upper part of your chest. And repeat. Just get that nice flow going. So that's for wide grip. And then for close grip, same as before, you just have your legs under the little pads, and you just lean back a little bit and bring it to the upper part of your chest. Now what you don't want to do, and you'll see from my point of view with my back against the camera, so when you use a lot of momentum, like your upper body, that's what you don't want to do, and you're not really getting results. So what you see a lot of people might do by mistake, they'll use their upper body, come down, and right back up with the weight pulling them up. And again, momentum with the body, weight pulling them up. And all they're doing is this. Instead of being straight, 15 degrees, nice isolation, breathe. And get that nice contraction. When you pull down, feel that weight in your lats, compared to just using full on momentum. That's not really helping too much. Try to steer away from using momentum and try to be pretty much like isolated, stabled, and control your breathing. So let me change this bar to the other triangle one, and that'll be for your close grip lat pull downs. This will be more focused on your upper back compared to the other bar we just used. So again, thighs under the pads, and you have your palms pretty much going like facing each other this time. Come down, same as before, and again, lean back maybe like 15 degrees, not so much where it's like lower body is too far, so 15 degrees, and bring the attachment to your upper chest, and right back down. And pulling in and out. Nice control, you know, 3, 2, 1, pull, 3, 2, 1, pull. Instead of letting the weight pull you up, keep that nice control and you'll be good. And again, this is more for your upper back compared to the other bar where it's more wider. So the more wider, the more lat. The more closer, the more of your upper back. So that covers this machine and the attachments. And I'll see you guys in another video. Dylan, signing out.